Get you.
Fire time.
Three little piggies. You can say it now. You want to tell the story?
Three little piggies was going to go build a house. The little pig just built a house out of those sticks.
Wow.
The little pig built out a straw. The little pig built out of blades. Now one day, the bad wolf is coming closer. And he comes now. And the little pigs, they got in.
They did?
Yes. Then, the bull wolf is going He was going to eat them. Then he was going to hop.
Rabbits suck. All right, you good?
Then It's not done yet. Then the bad wolf. The little pig got into the stick house. But the bad wolf was coming to the next house. Then the two little pigs got in the brick house.
You did what?
They got a brick house.
Yeah,
the bad wolf was coming closer. Going to the next house. Yeah, sharp teeth and sharp head and sharp feet. And he's a wimp because he has that hills and werewolves, like hills and snow yetis and snow bigfoots. You like wolves are wolves have hills.
Okay.
And then, and listen to Sean. The bad wolf has an idea. Because he's back. Climb up the brick house. He got in the wind, but he got in the hole. It was digging and digging and digging. Then he was going through in a fireplace.
Oh my gosh.
Then he was going to eat them. Then he was coming. Then they put hot water on. Then it burned them. It burned them off.
Very good.
Good job.
Thanks.